If you want to see the classes you registered for, please make sure that you first attend the new student orientation and register for classes if this is your first time in college. Now, if you're trying to look at your class schedule for other terms, you're going to click on the academics icon in your Workday account. Click on View Class Schedule, and here you are going to see all your classes, days you have to attend, your professor, and any other pieces of information.